Testing, 1, 2, testing. There comes a time in every college student's life where they need to, you know, head out to Europe, go study abroad, check out the clubs, check out the pubs, just see what it's like in another culture. Well, that time is now!
Your lipstick is calling up by the angel, I know exactly what goes on!
I have been in Europe for about 48 hours and it has been amazing. So many weird things have already kind of come up and happened. We've got people driving down the wrong side of the street. But the craziest thing just happened last night. I'm with some of the guys that I'm studying abroad with. And we get these passes to go on this boat, basically like a party boat. But, you know, if I had to guess, I'd say maybe 200 people on this boat. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention, about 180 of them were females.
Seriously, it really is like all women.
There are no guys on this boat.
It's all girls, dude. No guys.
Sausage match, opposite.
Here's to studying abroad.